Yo people from IT, I am Mark and I'm with the David Skynet. So in this episode we had a slight issue, and I mean with a slight issue, a very big problem. Because a lot of people have died, as you can see, mainly because I think it was the water being poisoned with the sewage. So yeah, that meant that we have a lot less people, a lot less income. So we are trying to fix that. I hope, and hopefully that will be able to fix itself in this episode and maybe the next one. So yeah, because we still have a lot of let's see, where are they, the crematoriums? Yeah, like they are almost everywhere. So hopefully that will fix itself. I will put down a new one here just to be on the safe side. And yeah, the income is starting to slowly but surely go back to how it was. So that's also very nice. I might also need some crematoriums in this city part. Well, it's just one people person. We shall see. Anyways, yeah. Also, we got a new part of our industry, the forested industry. We have here. So this is working fantastic, hopefully. Maybe we can do something with boats. The harbor provides outside connection for passengers to the city by sea. Tourists arrive to the city and leave it via the harbor. Place the harbor on a seaside location where a harbor route is available. Yeah, we could also do that since we also have a park and stuff. Maybe we should later. Not yet, I guess. Also have metros. We do have, well, anyways, the underground metro we already had. Maybe I have to raise the budget just by 1% because it was on 10%. I had to lower it down because I thought it was due to the budget being too high. Okay, this is, yeah, this is going perfect now. Back to normal. Oh god, lag. Okay. Okay, wat van notification. Okay. But these dams don't really work right now, since the water flow isn't there, of course, but it will work perfectly as a road and as a block for the water. Same with here. So we can still fill this island up, but it's not needed right now. Not enough workers, yeah. Logic. Let's get this in so that we have a start of a new part of our city. It will get bigger later, but not yet. Nice, my park is the biggest level it can get. That's good. Okay, get these in. Also a school, and maybe a high school would also be nice. Maybe we can use this location for more industry and the waste disposal. Since we can't expand this way. And of course, this is called now IMT Island. Because of logic. I'm not sure why you should buy this tile. It's just water. No idea. Right, they don't need power, it's the process itself. Yeah, the water is just flowing all this way. There are a lot of boats coming to a city. That's also very good. Obviously all via this, because that's the one that I decided to leave open. Since if I don't, then every access or every body of water with rivers and all that would get blocked up, and that's not a good idea. And of course this will give us a better defense against the tsunamis. The district water is also staying very, or it's not moving, I should say. So what if we put some more water treatment of our water pumping stations? Just want this river more to flow, otherwise I could have just blocked off. Why should we do that? Should also build a place for the water, not the water treatment. Why do you get it mixed up? The water storages. Okay, yeah, this is working. Maybe we could have some water storages in this direction. Why not? Space will not be used for much else. I was thinking about using it for the, okay, let's get this to the 90 degree interval to get some more industry, but we have to build it somewhere else. Okay, that's not a good angle. Let's see. Oh yeah, I'm building roads, but I don't even know how big they are. This one is that big. This is the cost of 25,000, jeez. That fits perfectly. Just two fit over there. That's fine. Boom, 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 boom. Why do they need power? Does that make sense? Boom. So now we still have some space left behind there. Okay, yeah, this is starting to work. We just need to have some water pumping stations over here. Okay, we start to get more and more people. That's nice. Yeah, this water just has to flow this way. And this is also very good, because if there is a tsunami, we still have a defense on these islands. Well, kind of. Will not work perfectly. Then we have this big island. I'm blocking most of it off. I wouldn't say everything. And then we have a river. Now that I think about it, we should dam it off. And why should we? Since if I do that, then it will all be dry. And if there is water flowing inside of it, I could just use the pumps to dry it all out. So why not? Like a extra barrier for the water to go into. Get these out. Just get. Of course, I'm not going to use these as roads, I guess. Or maybe I will. Okay, block that off. Just put it out or off, since we don't need it. Now we can pump this whole river soon dry. Let's get this done. Get this going. Put it out. And now this will act as a natural barrier that we just dammed off. Of course, these flood barriers can go away. Do not think we also need this, to be honest. Maybe this will be better, just to be safe. We also need to lower this land, I guess. Just a little bit. Since then the water can flow more clearly. God, this has to be quicker. Like so. Seems good enough for me. Let's get this away. Boom. And these water pumps will stay, of course, in this dry river soon. Since if the tsunami comes, it will someday, then it will be pumped out yet again. Let's get this dry, shall we? Yeah, it's getting really dry. That's good. The less amount of water that we have in here, the better. They can use... It's like a... where is it? Here. The canals. These, the deep canals. Canals automatically create pathways that ferries can use. Oh, that's interesting. So if I, by any chance, put... Well, I wouldn't say here, but just as a suggestion, if I put a canal here and move it to here, I can also get a harbor in here. Ooh, that's interesting. Where's this flow this way? I need some water pumps here as well. Just to get the water out quicker. Sooner or later we will have it, or we'll need it. Yeah, we still need a little bit more over here. Okay, nice. That is going well. Yeah, now they have an issue over here. These fruit berries have to be moved soon. Since I want the water to flow more to the ocean instead of the other way around. Okay, this will go well. Last thing last, the float berries have to come back in. Okay, it seems like the water tanks are also very full. Yeah, but that's good. This will actually... Sooner or later, maybe start to become a kind of river, since the water will flow this way, all the way to that. Here is a river that has to flow all the water in to the ocean. And this one. Oh, and there's another one. Nice. Going good. Doing very good now. Almost 100,000 people. Again. Okay, these not enough goods to sell. Okay, we'll fix that the next episode, because I will leave this episode right here, so please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you next video.
Bye.